Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. If I'm making a new one, if I'm not, ignore this. Ha ha ha. But my cord got disconnected for a second. I just like barely touched it, and then it was like, boop, I'm gonna disconnect. And I was like, oh boy, that's fun. How about don't do that ever again? But yeah, there's somebody like right outside the door. I can hear them talking on their phone. So I'm gonna be a little quiet for now. I've been doing okay at being loud enough, I think, but not sure. Where am I going? Going here. Yes. This way. Wait, how do I get there? On the road I'm on. That's right, it's kind of up there. Is that? Ah, right. So, swing a left at some point, basically. Where is it at, though? Is it this way? I do love how the Nomad goes over rocks. It's quite inspiring. This. What? Did I go in here? I think this is the mysterious cave. Okay. The outlaw monolith. Whoa! I did not see that till the last second. I did not see it, and I used my shield at the wrong time. Cool. It's all good. Yeah, stay there, baby. Wait for me. It's supposed to reflect some damage, I think. Jeez. Oh, man. I think I scanned it sort of still. Ooh, look at that. Initiative recon armor. Anti-armor module. What? Wait. Let's say a cyclical and progressive organization with each cycle informing the next while creating part of a greater whole. Intriguingly, some of the data is arranged so it can only ever be accessed once by a single user. Oh, interesting. Are there any others? Or is this part of the monolith? Oh, wow. Look over there. Oh, so I thought it was tracking the other monolith, but nope, it's tracking this one. Interesting. How exciting. Please let me do more of these. Activation of those speed increasing exponentially. It's reminiscent of shock absorption patterns and kinetic barriers. This is cool. Look, it's glowing. Mass energy equivalents. Jeez. Oh. Oh, this is the monolith. You had to go underground. Oh, okay. All right. Now I have to go outside. To that. Oh, once I did it, a vault emerged. Well, what's that? Yeah. All right, if I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna have to crack open a soda. It's my last one. It's only halfway through the week. I have not been rationing these very well. And I don't know when I'll be able to get to a store. Ugh. I also need toothpaste. I'm running out of toothpaste. Oh, let's see. Ooh. Well, let's just jump straight down. Man, I do actually kind of want to get a better boost. Oh, that's what that was. It was an entrance. Okay. I remember because it reminded me of the of this like Skyrim like where the dragons sleep sometimes. Okay, bye. Why do you want me to go out there? We're here. Well, I guess I'll just have to find it without my... without the marker. Okay, now it should be working. Okay, you're broken. Oh. 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 Well, ain't that just handy? It's a shield boost and will damage other people's shields. This is the same stuff it looks like that my dad used to communicate with the last tower. Well, with the first tower, I guess. Oh, these are not good. Whatever that is. Oh, I see. Well, so right now they're damaging, but let's get them so that they're not damaging. Apparently, it's quite painful, though, to do this. So I hope everybody appreciates it. Work quickly, Sam. It hurts. Where are you? First person! come on. Why isn't it? Oh. Oh. Crap. I forgot. It's not the flamethrower. Was a gravity well. You're doing okay there, Pee-Pee? Form. Magical. Stairs. I should be able to make it to these, though. I'm not sure if I'm liking the disciple. It doesn't seem to have as much power. Which is surprising because I think it's supposed to have more power. Got a tighter bullet spread too. Which I do kind of like, but I also at the same time... I am bad at aiming. I like the, I kind of like the bullet spread though. It feels a lot more like it should have a bit more of an impact. Oh, hey. Cool. Shield generator. Nice. I like. We need to get over there. Oh. Tell you what I really want to do, though, is just... I really just keep thinking that I want to get my gay Turian pals back together again. But that's on the next, like, main mission planet that I don't want to... I feel like if I keep opening planets... Oh, thank you. You bet we can grab it on the way back when we have to bolt from... Okay. Over here? Something's going on there. Okay. Lalo, how? Aren't I supposed to be in here, or? Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Oh, hey, that glows. Nice. You are invincible. Oh, what? Why? I suck at aiming. Oh, A, O, D, it's not here. Oh, okay, there it is. The key is right on the door. It seems like a silly place to put it. The weird C thing. It's like a backwards E. Nice, PB. That was a C. That was this one? No. This one. If they were all puzzles like this, I could get behind that. It's kind of tedious, but it's not as life-consumingly horrendous. A present. Some stuff to scan. Did. Wow, got remnant data from all of these. Cool. Oh, remnant data core. That everything? Oh. Interesting. Cool. Gotta remember to use the sprint. Okay. So. I just want to form a bridge. That's all. Where is the console at? Cool. You know, guys, I was gonna be chill. It was gonna be whatever. Well, we got that door and laser beam. It's a scary looking laser beam. Are those doors necessary? I don't know. I don't think that did anything. Not like I need it to anyway. Nope. Yeah, okay. So I do apparently need to keep going. There's this door and that door. Nope, oh god. It's like moving, it's like boom, boom. Oh, hi. Oh crap. Oh, come on, dang it. Well, do I need whatever's in that room? Can you go back to the vaults after you open them up? Well, I think we can go to this one. Or wait, no. I went into that one, so we could try this one. Ryder just looks a bit funnier when she tries running. One of these again? This one's a dead end. This one is, but is required for me to get over here? I don't know. Ugh. Why can't I use it? Oh, I went in there already? That's the one I've been in. Really? Are we sure? Okay. Could have sworn it was on the other side of everything, but maybe not. Oh, no, okay, I see now. Alright, so apparently I do have to go over here. Whoa, crap. Ah. Oh, yep, that way. Whoa, you hit me. Whoa, you're hitting me through the thing. Can I go over here? It's a dead end. Oh, not working? Not working. Okay, that worked. Can't hack that one. Can't hack that one. Oh, it changed again? Dang it. Every time I die, it seems like. Whew. Whoa. What? No. I was behind cover. What? Oh, my gosh. That was stupid. Well, it looks like sometimes all I have to do is open my scanner and I get credits for these guys. Jeez, though, I died several times to those guys. Oh, and once I killed the big guy only to have the nullifiers take me out. That was stupid. Whoa! Whoa! Jeez. What does? Yeah, I'll write it. Oh. 2 skill points? That means I can get my charge thing. Yeah. I did it. I did it. Well, I guess that was kind of worth it. But now what? I thought that was part of the actual getting through the game. Or I wouldn't have wasted my time. Whoa, whoa. Can I just... No. No, what? No, come on. Sweet, didn't have to do stupid bridge shenanigans. Which I don't know if I even needed to do, but I did them. Go up the thing. So take that, game. Take that. I don't even know if that was, you know, that was maybe not as hard as I thought it was supposed to be. Oh, I just opened the door. Okie dokie. Wonder, can I... Actually, play with a different shotgun? Can I try this one? No. I really can't mess with my guns right now? Why even let me look at them? Is there a health boostio I can use? Oh boy. Wait, give me back my, give me shields. I'm in here, give me shields. Now what? Oh yeah, just like scanning these guys like gives me money, I think. I don't know. What? Can I not do anything? Do I need to turn them off? Oh no, never mind. Apparently my game is bugged out. Ah, okay, well now it's finally working. I don't wanna die. I can't think of anything I want except health, but you know, ammo is definitely more important than health. Great, we're gonna die. Wait, go, dang. If I knew what I was doing, that'd be nice. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah, great. I don't know what I'm... I don't know. What? Wait, what? We're not dead? Oh. Okay, we don't have to outrun it? Okay. I was under a false impression. Can I? Oh, well, I thought that killed you. I guess not. It made me slow down for a second, but it didn't kill me. That was weird. Well, I've gained one grandpa point. Help Kate. Okay, well, let's go take care of the cat, I guess. And yeah, okay, that was weird. That was very weird. Oh, we can go back. Okay. Like, it slowed me down for a second. I just thought I died, but, no. Apparently the universe has decided that I need to stay alive for a little bit longer. Man, I'm trying to find a style that works to beat these things is driving me crazy. I like the up-close fighting. I can't see how sniping would be helpful in that situation. You know? It's just... There's something of interest right outside, apparently. Or is it this? Oh, this is the thing of interest. Oh my god, I do not have time for you! Whew! You say that as we're about to die, as we get swarmed by a bunch of freaking monsters with armor. Ugh. Oh, gosh. Okay. Where does he want me to go? Oh, yeah. But, oh, there's a trigger for Sam's memory over there? Where's... Yes. Where? It's not telling me where. Just like any random... Oh, shoot! Those guys are here, too. Oh, I guess we could go check them out, too. They're really in the middle of nowhere. I mean, I could maybe get up to them this way, but... Like, broski, how many people do you want me to kill? You know what I'm saying? To try to drive around and find some cat to kill? Are you cat? Oh god, that was something I needed. Apparently we have to go to the Sulphur Springs station. Wherever that is. So this one's not it. This is Sulphur Springs. And somewhere in here is Ket. Right there? Are you Ket? You're not Ket! Yeah, I'm leaving the Nomad Park. Look at that. I'm amazing. Oh man, am I gonna be able to climb up this mountain like this? I did not think I was gonna be able to. Wow. I'm a goddess. Oh, come on. What's it doing up here, Dad? Now it's showing me. Jeez. Okay. Jeez. I've been like doing all kinds of stuff. Oh, shoot. Is that? That's an Asari. What's up with this little camp? I think I ran over a bomb. Yay! What is up with this area that's just sitting here and there's nothing in that cargo thing? Whatever. Maybe it's part of something else. There we go. An Angaran. Yikes, from Ket Weaponry. Oh, whoa, hi!
Who's there? Hamash, is that you?
Don't talk. We'll get you back to town.
No, I can't move. It's too late. I just... want to rest.
He's not gonna make it.
Can you tell me what happened?
It was the Ket. Took us by surprise. They killed everyone. John lasted the longest. They didn't know I was still alive. I saw them raiding our packs. Then they took off into the hills.
What's in the hills?
Dude, I wanna help
you.
Is
there a Ket base there?
There's nothing in the hills. We've never heard of a base. Sloane says Kadara is free of Ket.
What did the Ket take from you?
I don't know. Supplies, weapons, scavenged ship parts.
I'll leave you to rest.
Thank you. I wish...
Kytus is Ryder. Your Ket rumors have weight. Just found a caravan they attacked.
Damn it. Really thought we got them all.
One of the wounded said they headed for the hills. I'm going to check it out.
I'll search too. Grabbing a shuttle now.
I'm sorry. Can I help you? I want to help you. It said to scan for footprints, so... mean, I know we apparently don't have Metagel now, but... Oh, wait. Was that me walking through fire? Oh, shoot, there's another guy over here. I'm sorry, guys. Man, I am sad. There's another guy. Over yonder. Can we run forever? Like, how far under the hills? Okay. Maybe should have brought the Nomad. It's okay, we were so enraged by what we saw, we just took off into the hills. If that's the Ket stronghold right there, I'll be mad. Because that's not even hidden. But something is on fire over there. Oh boy. There might be a method for me to call my Nomad. But it's too late now. Oh my gosh, how far is this? Good idea, Drac. So they're hiding next to this bandit base. All right, Grandpa. You coming, Kytus? I like Kytus. He's a cool guy.
Impatient, are we?
Oh, hey, whoa. What Sloan, are you doing here?
I wasn't expecting you.
Yeah.
She wouldn't take no for an answer.
I'm not about to let someone else fight my battles. Especially an initiative lapdog.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want me here? Take it up with Kytus.
Oh, I will.
Enough. Let's get this over with.
You're such a grump when you're worried.
Every second you're gone from the port is an opportunity for the Collective. The Pathfinder and I can have...
What was that?
They know we're here. Get ready.
I would think she'd want the fanfare of like, look, I'm gonna go beat some more Ket or something. Alright, Sloan. I will figure out who your voice is someday. Oh, I have full health? That's nice. What? What? Where are you going, lady? It keeps vibrating at me. Sloan, aren't you getting a bit old for this sort of thing? Oh, hey. Where is she? Wait. Yeah. Oh. Cool. Wait for trouble to come calling.
Oh, nice.
Are those what? Oh, communication bubbles. Okay. You're welcome. Where did I didn't even see them the whole time. Oh, hey, there you are. Where's Sloan? Oh.
Let's get rid of the bodies.
I'll leave you to it. Manual labor isn't my thing.
Of course it's not.
Oh, well, thanks. You were being a jerk to me. I don't need to be nice to you, Sloan. I respect you for what you have done. But I don't have to be nice to you. And you should probably get going. Wouldn't want your throne to be abdicated.